Good afternoon, SHS, and welcome back. My name's Evie Payette.
My name's Parker Seeger.
And I'm Haley Clark.
And will everyone please stand for a moment of silence. Please continue standing and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Pledge of Allegiance to the Texas state flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one indivisible. You may all be seated. And Haley will start us off with the announcements.
Alrighty. Senior portraits will be taken Wednesday, September 4th. So please get your hair done and your nails did and your eyebrows waxed and whatever you do, whatever you need to do to look your best.
Today's weather update. As many of y'all know, Landon Southern, our meteorologist, was right for once.
We did get coastal showers.
So congratulations, Landon, you did your job right. Well, it's going to be hot for the first part of the week with a gradual cooling trend toward the end of our week. We have a possibility of showers in the later part of our week as we get storms from the north. And Tropical Storm Dorian is expected to turn into a hurricane and hit Puerto Rico. Once it hits the mountains of the Dominican Republic, it should weaken or completely break up, probably turning it into the Atlantic. There's little risk of it turning into the Gulf and being an issue for us.
And if you're interested in being in the military, the ASVAB test is September 10th, so you need to go to the counselor's office by September 1st to sign up.
And every morning before school, students are allowed to be in the hallway of the cafeteria and the commons only. They're not allowed to be anywhere other than the hallways, the cafeteria, and the commons. So please stay out. Barriers are there for a reason. Thank you. And any student who needs a vehicle permit needs to see Mrs. Knox at the welcome booth. If you have a permit from last year, it is no longer valid. You will need to complete a new form with proof of a valid driver's license. If you have turned in your forms, you may pick up your permit at the welcome booth.
Students are able to earn an attendance card for graduation if they maintain good attendance all year long. So just come to school, please. And did you know that you can save up to 3 lives with each blood donation? The first blood drive will be Wednesday, August 28th, and you can go sign up in the library.
And the yearbook will be having an art contest for the next year's cover. If you're interested in submitting your original artwork for consideration for the 2020 yearbook cover, please see Ms. Roach. Art needs to be turned in into Ms. Jagger's by October 1st. Or you could just give it to me and I could give it to them. It could be mine. And also, come by Ms. Roach's to pre-order a 2020 yearbook or purchase one from last year's past.
Well, speaking of art, Ms. Jagger will open up the art room on Mondays to anyone willing to practice for Visionarios. She'll be available until 5 p.m.
And cross country's Josh Garcia and Justin finished this past weekend run in 6th place. Great job, guys.
Go them! This week's dress-up theme for our game against the Lavernia Bears is Welcome to the Jungle. So on Friday, dress up in your favorite animal or animal theme, but please stay in dress code.
I can't dress like Steve Irwin or something like
that? Well, I mean, you can dress, or any jungle themed
character. Can I dress as Tarzan?
Please do not dress as Tarzan. We've said it probably 5 times.
So
come dressed as Tarzan. Not only will you be arrested for public nudity, but also you'll probably get expelled. So please stay in dress code.
Well, if you are interested in running our SHS flags down the track after a Mighty Pirate touchdown on Friday nights, please see Dr. Mitchell in room 30. She needs at least 4 volunteers.
So 4 of y'all, go see Miss Mitchell.
4 people.
Y'all can do this. And just a quick reminder that if you see a school bus with its lights flashing and or the stop sign extended, drivers in both directions must stop and wait for students to exit and get off the road.
Stop. See? Nephew, stop. That's what you should do when you see a school bus stop sign out.
The way you may not stop is if you are divided by a median. Not stopping for the bus could end in a tragedy or with you paying a hefty fine of $1,250 for a first offense.
first time?
First time.
Imagine if you did it three times.
They'd probably take your license away.
Yeah.
And also, stay off your phones. Phone traffic fines are doubles in the school zone, and you will be fined for using a phone in a school zone.
Look, none of us want an early morning run-in with a cop. It's not fun. Just abide by the law.
No bueno.
And lastly, the thought of the day. You're never too important to be nice to people. Ever. That is by John
Batiste.
So yeah, that's it. That concludes today's announcements, and I hope y'all all had a great day, and that your day continues to be great. Thank you, and have another great day. Go Pirates!